There we go.
Can you hear us now?
I could hear the game, just not their voices. Okay. Right, we should be good now. Phew.
Okay.
That was a disaster.
We'll make sure we're testing beforehand tomorrow. So, this is Wells. I've just put the achievement list up.
So this one came out in Brazil a couple of months ago. And it's now available in the US and a couple of other regions.
Yeah, it came out in November, end of November before, but it's now available not in the UK, but in US and a couple of other regions. And we will be giving away a copy of the game in a little while.
I don't know if I've missed something. None of the buttons seem to be doing it.
Ah, there we go.
I just had to hit it loads of times. Okay.
Infinite hits.
Makes sense.
Whoa. Right, so let's have a quick look at the achievements. Finish one level without dying. Have you died yet?
Nope, not yet. So it should be good.
Most people have got that. Defeat the first boss. Kill 10 enemies with one rebounding shot. There's no guides for any of these, unfortunately. Our Brazilian friends have not put any guides up.
Not blessed with any guides.
It's probably because we keep banning them all.
Oh, there's a wheel there. That looks like I can't do anything with it at all. So there doesn't seem to be any... I thought there would be limited ammo or something like that, but I'm just hammering the button. My bullets are going down, but they're just replenished themselves automatically.
Oh, yeah. And they're replenished faster than you'd ever be able to shoot, anyway. The achievements are pretty boring. There's stuff that can... Oh, shoot, 500 shots. You must be getting close to that one. Kill 1,000 enemies, kill 500 enemies, kill 100 enemies. Kill 4 enemies at once.
Yeah.
That should be doable with those barrel things.
Well, the shots bounce as well.
Yeah. So is that bullet bar the same as your health bar?
I'm not too sure.
I know.
There's no fall damage, that's a good thing, because I just fell ridiculously far.
So you have plenty of ammo is the one that's 500 shots.
Just 500 shots. Got me.
Yeah, you don't have to hit anything. Just keep shooting.
Give me a sec.
Yeah, you'd expect there to be some sort of boss battle coming up at some point soon. No! You're nearly dead.
I think so.
What's the zero then? Oh, that's your bullets.
That's my bullets, yeah.
Cool. They just went down to zero and you kept shooting somehow. So what is your health? Do you even have any health?
I don't know if I have health. That's potentially the... I don't know. Not too sure.
Beano's in chat.
I did almost I took a melee hit then. But...
Oh no. And you keep getting shot, but it doesn't seem to do it.
No. I'm fine with that. I'm not complaining. We may have broken the game.
What's that? Oh, left trigger. Did you see what that said? Slide. Slide, okay. Yeah.
That's what I did. Oh,
ooh, here comes the boss. Exciting. I'm rocking the TA merch today. Uh-oh. Right, don't die, whatever you do. Oh, good effort. Ooh, you got hit.
Got hit, but look, it's really I think
do you reckon the red bar is the health?
Yeah, I think so, but it seems to replenish itself really quickly.
Good shot. Yeah.
So it doesn't seem like health's going to be an issue. Same with bullets.
So infinite health, pretty much infinite bullets.
My kind of game.
So I would expect us to get the kill 100 enemies, fire 500 shots, or finish one level without dying, which I think Jack's about to do, and also defeat the first boss. There's one for killing 10 enemies with a rebounding shot. Which would be interesting. Cool, you're actually hitting it off the screen as well.
Yep.
There we go. Defeat the first boss. Okay, and then hopefully in a minute, complete a first level without dying.
Ooh. Ooh, I thought I was going to explode and kill me then.
Kamikaze.
So all switches and you have to hit 2 or 3 times in order to...
Yeah, annoying. That first one you did, you had to hit a bajillion times. Oh, you got all...
100 enemies, 0 enemies.
Yeah. Okay, so... Oh, no, 100% of enemies. I was about to say there's an achievement for 100 enemies. That's not a bad start. Oh.
Got an S rating on it.
Immortal.
Didn't die.
Oh, you got an S rating as well?
Yeah.
Boom.
I'm just that good.
Flawless run.
Yeah.
Okay. That's a great start. So 3 achievements from the first level. And Jack's about to get the 500 shots. There it is. Awesome. That's nice. So.
Oh, I've got a new gun there.
Oh.
Football gun.
A slightly wonky gun.
Don't like that one.
Oh.
Oh, I can switch back.
Oh.
Okay, sweet.
So, you could go for some of the rebound ones here. There's one for killing 10 enemies with 1 rebounding shot, or 50 with rebounding shots in total.
50 with rebounding shots in total. I think that's probably more.
Yeah, you need a specific place to do the 10 one.
Yeah. Ooh. Where do I go from here? Ah, here.
Hi, everybody. Hi, Carnage Asusa. Hi, Nightwing. Kintaris. God, good group of people in here. Beano. Dwaggy.
TA gang.
It is.
It's got a switch to
Noel Scoffin.
Football gun.
Bruce Wayne. Bruce Wayne 1008 is in here. In the Zizzle. Ooh. Oh no. Don't die. Can you shoot while you're sliding? Yes.
Yeah.
Nice. Okay, what go on here? Oh yes. That gun's brilliant.
Yeah, it doesn't have much ammo, though, no. So you've got 4.
Okay, and it's also a bit over the top.
So I'm going to try and aim at the...
Keep getting the...
Yeah, to try and get the rebounds.
Ooh, been invited to an event.
Oh, just got another one. Nice shot. Killed 10 enemies with a rebounding shot. Did it.
Oh, you've done it already?
Yeah, 10 enemies with 1 rebounding
shot. Oh, you did that one. That's the hard one.
Yeah, I don't know why.
And that'll be 10 into the...
I couldn't even see 10 on the screen, so it must have just gone off the screen.
And that'll add 10 to your count to the 50 as well.
A bit mental.
We're gonna complete this game.
Kane in it. Just make sure we get all the enemies for the S rank again, because there's one for doing...
Nice. Oh. Whoa.
Oh, he's disappearing.
You need to get that dude quick. Quick, you're gonna die.
I'm gonna die.
Oh, no. Sorry, guys. Right, what are the controls? Right trigger?
Right trigger to shoot. And left trigger to slide.
Yeah.
LB and RB to change weapons.
How do I aim? Here you need to
use a football gun to aim. So if you use RB to switch it, just tap it once.
That one?
Yeah. Then can you see you've got a...
football gun.
Switch back. The other gun I find is better.
Oh, I don't like the way you have to control the gun.
Yeah. I just don't control it at all. When we're on your level, you don't have to do anything.
Oh, another one. First 100 enemy deaths.
Checking achievements away while there's no tomorrow.
I love this game. So these guys take two shots, generally.
Yep.
Ooh, spidery thing. I'm just going to run away.
There's an explosive barrel. It's got to go up to the left for this section. If you're close enough, your character will automatically melee.
Oh, will he?
Yeah.
I didn't notice that. It's quite fiddly on the... So you're using the right... do I get up here? Jump. Using the right analog stick to control the direction of the bullets.
Calvin's got his first win. I made a mistake going for that dude first. You still haven't taken the flying thing out. He'll disappear again and then reappear.
Where do I go?
Go to left. Yeah, that's it. Can you see that red rope?
Yeah.
Can you jump onto that?
I can't shoot
while you're on the rope.
No, I can't.
Yeah, if you stop and aim, you should be able to.
And then how do you do this?
Just keep aiming the right trigger. I thought it was kind of a hold the right trigger action to start with.
Oi! Woohoo! I've missed one of the enemies now, I'm getting S.
I'd already died anyway.
Oh yeah. So,
it was at least of our worries.
Do you want to have a chat with the chat? Can you see it?
Yeah. I really want this giveaway. It looks like a nice easy 1000. It does indeed.
Whoa! Just went a long old way down.
Terrible graphics, says Kintaris.
Terrible?
Not that bad.
Quite worse.
Yeah.
You're obviously new to our idea, Xbox streaming.
Everybody else responded with graphics look fine to me. They're ridiculous.
No. Yeah.
I think it was supposed to be a homage to old games, but could also be an excuse.
Oh, we've got to go all the way back to the beginning.
It's an indie title, remember.
It's not a bad game. Not quite all the way back to the beginning. So you shoot straight through him, don't you, if you're too close?
Yeah.
You're gonna be dead. Worst go ever. You're gonna have another go. That was embarrassing.
Gotta try and redeem myself.
Ooh. Nice one, Dave. I've just seen that thing from earlier. So we're up to 141 followers. On our channel, which is good. Let's see if we can get to 150 by tomorrow. Tell everyone you know about how wonderful we are. I think the S-Bank may have gone, I think you are right. Oh, there was a melee. So remember, we're still going for the one with the rebound, so if you can go for some rebound action, that would be good.
I think probably... because I got 10 kills with one rebound.
I know, but it's 50.
So 50 overall. Yeah.
50 altogether. Can I get a rebound? So, idea Xbox. Oh, he's not been scanned yet. Our scanning seems to be on the gone slow recently.
This dude's difficult to take out.
True tidy at Xbox. Oh, six achievements we've got already.
Impossible enemy.
You're an impossible enemy. To follow along with our achievement progress, this is our achievement progress. So yeah, we've got the first 100, nice shot, you have plenty of ammo, immortal, flawless run, and the first falling. And oh, it's got progress on the 50 enemies, 29 so far, but you've probably got more since then. Kill 4 enemies at once.
Sneaky
around. Get that barrel. There's 3 up there.
I don't know if I can. I can't see a place to shoot that from.
Okay.
There's a rope. How can I get up there? This lever. No. Okay. I was thinking if I could get to that ladder.
There's another lever there.
Aha! Good spot. I totally missed it.
Ah.
Ladder. Okay.
Here we go. That was 3. Oh no, I didn't even get the other guy. Well, that rope shooting is a neat little feature. Oh, he freezes in the chat. Wow.
Oh, gang.
It's the great and good of the True Achievements website. Hi, Derek. Mr. The Division in the house.
Yeah.
If anyone has any division questions, you have the master
people
on hand.
People all sorts of shenanigans in the... Dark Zone now, because Treezy's not there to police it.
Oh, he's probably playing anyway. Probably multitasking. So, for those that haven't seen what we're playing, this is called Wells. It's been out in Brazil for 2 months, and it's finally reached the US and various other marketplaces today.
It is Wells good.
It is. Not Wells. Not Wells good.
That's not too bad.
All
the achievements work, which is one thing.
Do they?
I think. I haven't looked at the list.
Famous last words.
Yeah.
There's known for snapping, so that's good.
Yeah.
Yeah, and we've already rocked up 6 achievements for a total of 250 gamer score in under, well, really 15 minutes, because we missed the first 7 of the stream. So hopefully we can get another couple, yeah. I reckon we can get a couple more. So we might. There's one for killing 500 enemies. I don't know whether we'll do that. You're up to. Well, we're up to 160 odd before the last scan. I reckon we should, yeah.
Yeah, if we're just quick.
Complete the game on normal mode.
Uh-huh.
So, some of you have. Streamers are going to stream using the inbuilt Twitch and Beam functionality that they're bringing to. The guide. So, Dwagon, did you say you've played this? And if so, and Carnage, have you finished it? And how long did it take you if you did? Oh. Okay. So has anyone in chat played this game to completion?
Another boss.
Oh, that looks minging. Shoot
okay.
The... Duck.
Okay. I didn't even realise...
There we go, the old...
Yeah.
That's the left trigger, isn't it?
Pro tip. Is it the left trigger? No, yeah, it's slide. If you hold down on the stick, then you duck properly. Does a lot of damage. So this is a good technique, just sit as close as possible to there.
Oh no, it's got like dirty funk. Oh! Oh man, that's quite insta-death.
Yeah.
Insta-death. Okay, so 6 to 8 hours, our completion for 2 playthroughs. 3 hours per play period. Okay, so it's a relatively short game. We're not going to finish it today. especially at this rate. We're going to do well to finish this level at this rate. Ooh. Ooh.
Second part of the battle. My health's replenished.
Oh. Famous last one. He gets hit in the face with a green splodge. Is it going to hit you again? Oh. That was a terrible attempt. Shot. It's a shame there's not one for firing a thousand bullets. We'd have that one by now. So there's a new game plus mode once you finish the game first time around. Hey, is that game over?
No. Well, game over for him.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cool beans. So, did everyone have a nice weekend? Play some games?
Oh.
Oh, no. Oh. Oh, good effort. Well played. Right, presumably that's it.
Yeah, gotta leave it over him. Have a jump off a ladder.
Ladder fail. Hi, McLovin legend.
I've broken the game.
Can you not get off?
He's trying to get off the ladder. Oh, how did you do that?
Jumped.
What? No. That's impossible.
Embarrassing.
Impossible.
I'll be using that footage in Jack's annual review. Oh, six deaths.
Six deaths.
Oof. So, I think...
Movement reminds me of your old 2D Duke Nukem.
I've got the skills.
Yeah.
Clearly. Yeah, it does feel a bit Amiga-ish. I agree, Noel Scoffin. Yeah, it does look like a GTA-SC.
Third level.
Ideal one. So we haven't got any more achievements. Ooh.
Is this a new gun?
Looks like it.
How do I interact with it?
Oh, God. Does it not give you any instructions? No.
No. Do I have to use my football gun to shoot?
Did that work? It's doing something.
Yeah,
oh no, it's just hitting it.
I have to shoot my football gun into it.
Oh wow.
Which then,
what's that? Weird.
New gun.
Another new gun. Ah. Okay, so RT, RT, double shot, so you can cause this one to explode.
So, yeah, this is a remote bomb, isn't it?
Yeah.
So this is probably like, good for the four person.
Oh, yeah. Oh, except you're going to...
Two people.
Nice, that was good. Almost wait over. Until your health comes back a bit. Bean Potter is now following. 143. Right, Beano, get outside, find everyone you know. Tell them
in your office
they must follow TrueGaming Network on Beam. Yeah, quad kill. Dave agrees with you on the quad kill front. So we've got to be close to getting the
rebound shots.
Yeah, subscription.
It's 50, we had 29, didn't we?
Subscription for our channel.
Oh,
I didn't know you could do that, to be honest. Warfare, no skill. Warfare, no skill. Oh, Beam Partnership, yes, we are thinking about that. There are certain requirements that we're not quite at yet. So, we need to have, is it 300 followers? I think we need 300 followers.
Yeah, 300 followers.
Oh, our face camera's gone, apparently.
We need,
looks okay here.
I don't think it has.
No.
I think we're just not moving, we're like statues. Slidey
there. Yeah, I think our camera's paused. It hasn't moved.
No.
Look, oh, it's moving now.
There you go.
Right, we need to animate ourselves some more. Maybe if I just dance.
It's gonna be a GIF online. Be forever online.
Place the mine thing with the shotgun. Oh, you can get the four kills here.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, my character's stuck somewhere. I jumped and...
How do you... Okay, so if I just double RB, do I need to jump on this?
It's just RT then RT again. You got to swap weapons, so RB to get to the weapon.
RB to get to the weapon, yeah. That's what I meant.
You're going to have to shoot through there to drop down.
With
the weapon.
That one?
No. Go to the right, you've got it.
Come on, that's it. Yes.
Nice.
Don't like this gun. Ooh. Don't like that either. Oh, hang on.
Over shield, so you can use your exploding gun.
Which I just swapped out.
Is there a story to this game or just run and gun? There doesn't seem to be a
we
story so far.
How do you do that?
There was a cutscene at the start. But it's a little bit weird. There doesn't seem to be much of a plot. Good effort.
Let me carry on from there. Oh no!
Oh, you're all the way back in.
That's ridiculous.
Just keep firing.
Gonna get that. Oh, have we got the rebound one yet?
Don't know. Actually.
Don't think we have.
No. Guess we'll do that here. Just like a wall behind you. You crouch before you do.
Peter crouch. One for the football fans there. Oh, have I got to shoot through here?
What an amazing pun.
For you. Bit of crouch now. Oh, that's the one.
What game is this again? This is
Wells. Wells, it's called. And it is Wells Good.
It's Wells Good.
Oh, I've forgotten what I'm doing. Hang on. Oh, it's that. How do I get these chats down below? I've got to fly out the floor again.
It's probably easier to aim downward because your bullets... Ah, you can't because you've got this hole. Gotta be close enough. Did it have to be 50 on one level? Or something?
No, it doesn't say that. Right, let's see if I can negotiate this. Oh, I've got this dude again. Oh no, I missed.
Treason says a staff eligible for the giveaway.
No.
No, not unfortunately. No.
Comes out of your pay packet as well.
Though Dave has a preview code. So if you're up for doing that.
Dave's got a preview code.
As he suggested.
I tried to jump off this last time when he can't. Oh, 34 people watching.
What's the command to check TA for this game? Is there one? So we couldn't actually set up the
game
on this stream. It was a little bit weird.
It doesn't exist in Beam. at this point.
Yeah, you search for the game and you get a drop down of all the available games. We thought that it wasn't there, so we should just be able to enter anything, any text we want. But that wasn't the case, unfortunately.
Ah, Dave's helped you anyway.
Uh-huh. Yeah, so that's to check the progress for the account, but you should see the game listed on there. Carnage is going to be delving into beam streaming with the upcoming Xbox One functionality. It seems like a lot of people are going to be at least testing it out. It's going to be good. So I think beams are the way forward for streaming. Seems like a pretty solid platform. They seem to be improving it a lot.
Yeah, we're very impressed with beam, I have to say.
Ooh, that's close.
I think there's going to be a boss in that limit, as my daughter would say. I really want that 50. What do you think I've got to do here?
I don't know, is that a boss in the back? Oh, have you got one of the silly football guns that you've got to shoot your footballs into or shoot at that? Just keep moving behind cover so you don't take too much damage. Nice.
Yeah, there's the 50.
Sniper. 50 enemies with a rebounder shot. That's longer than expected. Especially because we got the 10 enemies with one rebounder shot so early on.
Oh, I don't see that anymore, do I? Every shot I take them. Hang on.
Nice. Just keep going. Oof, just see that bullet come up the screen. Just don't need to worry about rebound shots anymore.
Nope. I just like showing off.
It's so skillful. That's lucky you got on that build, isn't it? Shot that.
Skills. Oh no!
Oh.
Ah.
You can use your football gun here.
Okay, so.
One. That was easy.
Is that it, do you reckon?
Yeah, I think so.
What, get back up?
I think it'll probably come back for a second attack.
I reckon.
Keeps looking on the sly, so focused.
Checkpoint, ooh. First time I've seen a checkpoint.
I'll be getting a cap card when I get my new PC, trying to get a 3.0 USB so I can get.
I'm gonna run out of bullets for the first time ever.
Impossible.
So, I don't think there's any more achievements that are not tied to completions. Or actually, this, number of enemies is.
This was published in Brazil, but the sign in the background has pounds on it.
Yeah.
Which is, and it's not available in the UK.
Not even available in the UK. I think we're going to be close to the 500 enemies. I reckon.
It's tracking as well, isn't it?
So. Yeah. In fact, I could probably have a cheeky look. 500 down, so we are 71%, so we need another 100 and something.
That's not too bad.
150 or so.
Hey, UK Night Owl Gaming. Thank you for the follow.
Oh, okay, so we're playing Wells. In a minute, we're going to give away a copy of the game. Just need to shoot this dude.
That's where you can actually stick the bomb on the other side of him before you. This one, can you slide across there to the left?
You're actually quicker to do that.
Quicker to jump, yeah. Bounce off the top. Have you died yet on this one?
Nope.
I suppose there's an enemy down below that you missed. You might be able to get the S rank if you.
Oh, I did die when I jumped off the
Ah, okay, yeah.
Jumped off the cliff. That's another 10 or so enemies down. Ooh, look, 3D. We've gone into the map.
Do the different colours for our names in chat represent anything mods add means? I'm not too sure, to be honest.
I think they do, yeah.
I think they do. I think green is a moderator. Dave's a mod of the chat. And so is Lipbot and Inbot. Oh, so you've got football gun at the top again.
I've
got to get up there, haven't you?
Over here? Ooh.
It seems barrels. To be moving across. You surely can't make for jump off one of the lower ledges because they don't have a climb, do they?
I'll go get up there.
Green is mods, purple is pro.
Oh no! I got hit in the face with a big thing.
Raph, what's that? World's good.
World's good. Oh, is that the contest? Okay.
Yeah.
I was going to say, why is everyone saying that all of a sudden?
It's World's good.
Because it is World's good, man.
Okay, so that lever starts that moving, does it?
I don't know, actually. I just pulled it. It's just
you just like pulling levers.
I just pull levers. If I see a lever, I'll pull it. I've been brought up on too many platformers. So just in case you guys want to know what we're playing the rest of the week, tomorrow we have another brand new game, which is Kill the Bad Guy, which comes out tomorrow, and we have Candleman on Wednesday, Subterranean on Thursday, and then Aqua Kitty UDX, which I know everyone is very excited about.
Okay.
Oh, you did it?
Yeah. You just have to wait for it to get to the other side and eventually drop from platform. So defeated enemies was 100% again, but there was definitely...
I definitely missed one, did I?
Yeah, the end.
Weird.
So I missed one.
There are 19 users in the raffle.
Another cutscene.
Skip.
Don't think the story is that important.
No. They're all Wales Gooding. Again.
Yeah, remember you have to be a follower in order to enter the raffle.
Oh yeah, you've got to be a follower to enter the raffle.
So if you've typed it and you aren't a follower yet, make sure you do hit the follow.
Follow.
Button.
In fact, do that anyway. Because
yeah,
we're the best.
Type it again just to double check.
Hang on.
Want a bike.
It's turned into GTA.
It just feels like I'm on the Batmobile or something. Bat bike.
This is the MotoGP 4 level.
Yep. It's kind of difficult to see how far back things are from perspective because there's no shadow.
Yeah. Mm.
I can still change guns on this, though.
Emma!
That's interesting.
Welcome. Oh, we're being hosted. UK Night Owl Gaming, I think this is our first ever host. So thank you, UK Night Owl Gaming. What does hosting do? Does that mean that our stream appears on your channel?
Mm-hmm. Spot.
That's quite cool. Twitch don't do that, do they?
Yeah.
You oh, do they? Twitch, yeah. Oh. I know, now I think. So really the next achievement I think we're likely to get is the High Games Addicts is the 500 enemies, which we are relatively close to doing.
And chat is also shared, that's cool.
Oh nice! We don't, but yeah, no one say the T word. Treasy got kicked for swearing. I think that's our first kick, isn't it? Excellent.
Auto kick.
Yeah. No, I did it.
Okay.
You're very welcome, Kintyres. It's nice to have you on board. Beam has raids.
Raids. Okay.
What happens in a raid?
As long as they come to our channel and follow it.
Beam love, nice. Hey look, we're 146 followers.
doesn't.
What does a raid involve, UK? You have to Google Beam Raid. When someone hosts you and all their viewers spam your chat from the home. All right. Can you still kick them then if they were sort of remote chatting?
Oh, we've got a chat going. We've got flying enemies now as well.
25 people in the raffle. Derek Peak 84, congratulations on the win. Tweezy's back. I hope you've been thinking about what you've done.
It's been on a naughty step.
Ash. This is not acceptable. It's a family channel.
This doesn't really seem that challenging. So
there's
a new game
a long
plus.
Time,
is this for New Game Plus any more difficult or
I don't know. Who's played New Game Plus? Oh, you're gonna die, don't
yeah.
die. Don't die after all that.
Just been saying, oh, this is so easy. And, something's not so easy.
Wow, it looks like we have a whole beam thing to learn. If you didn't win today, come back tomorrow. We've got loads more games to give away this week.
Another checkpoint. Another boss.
Boss time.
That's
looks like it.
Boss.
One of the achievements is called Wells, Wells, Wells.
Wells, Wells, Wells. So Wells getting
yeah, and you are Wells.
Ah.
Quite a lot of Wells related. Yeah, the rest of the achievements are all like getting S rating on all levels.
That sounds
do you know what ratings we've got on the other ones? I didn't even see.
B's and A's, I think.
Tomorrow we are playing... That's a good question. Tomorrow we are playing Kill the Bad Guy. On Wednesday we are playing Candleman. And Subterrain on Thursday and Aqua Kitty UDX on Friday. So we'll hope to see you all there. There's video. In fact, if you go to the homepage of the website, all of those links on the upcoming live stream page take you to the hub, so you can check out the videos for any of those games, or you can just join us. You'll see how wonderful or not they are when you get them. When you join us tomorrow, Dave, his tag is TrueAchievement. If you could just send it through to him, that would be marvellous. Little gag there. Is there a price for Candleman? Are you selling these codes by any chance, Derek?
He keeps trying to flog a... what's that game he keeps banging on about?
Oh, no.
So this one, you're working backwards. You're underneath an airship and you've got to take out all the guns. I couldn't seem to take those out, but I just dodged past them and it seemed okay to do that. So if you just go all the way to the left...
Oh, I see, sorry. What's the point of that?
Oh, you got to stick in between them,
eh? Oh, I see.
Too much damage.
No, you want to buy it. Oh, okay. Have you heard good things about it?
It was, that released in...
Do these need to be shot? Sorry, did you say that?
I couldn't seem to avoid them.
Okay.
So I was just avoiding. They speed up there, but there you go.
Skills.
There's no price on your site or Xbox. If there's no price on
Xbox.com, we'll know. I guess we'll know tomorrow.
We'll know when it comes out.
Shoot this.
You might be able to do a quick conversion. It is out in another region already. I think in China.
Is it?
Yeah. It's
been. Can
out,
you shoot this?
It's been out there for a couple of months. Yeah.
Oh.
Just keep shooting them, and eventually it'll break.
You never going red when you were shooting them.
You need to come forward or backward on the screen.
Oh, I don't know. Ah, oh, wow, I had no idea you could do that. Okay. And these ones you can't shoot. Oh, you can. Oh, that might be why I couldn't shoot the other ones.
Oh, maybe we're back far enough. Although the other ones are moving from the foreground to the background as well.
From the foreground to the background.
Nice. That's good. Careful of this one. These ones have got me.
Okay. Got somewhere to hide now.
Not doing any damage if I do.
Yes.
One of these guys. That's the main thing, take out the front one, then you can just sit where that was hiding. I gave up on Twitch from December 31st, beam only from January the 1st.
Ah, $14.99 for thingy. Oh, we got an A.
Okay, that's not too bad. So two left is an A, so one left probably would have been an S, do you think?
I'm not sure, did we have any, but we only got one left.
Not too sure.
Important cutscene.
I think it probably is.
They're adding stuff a lot, and as soon as they get the apps on the consoles, I think it will help. But for me, the interface is way better, and it's a lot faster. Mm-hmm. There's way less lag, which is important if you're trying to chat to people.
It's definitely important for user interaction. Because if you're saying something in the chat and it's taking us 30 seconds to respond, it's...
Yeah, or longer. It was much longer than that on Twitch. Spider!
Got to be close to 500 enemies now, haven't we?
We've done that already, haven't we? Oh, no, we haven't.
I'm not somebody that sells code. I just got a copy of Acorn Assault from another contest, and it's not my kind of game.
It's not my kind of game either.
Absolutely. Ooh, 99. Okay.
Who's ready for an achievement?
Might as well just end now, quickly. Just tease them.
And we'll be back tomorrow. Ooh,
I don't know what
thing?
These are. Ah,
oh, it's a new gun.
That looks like a machine gun.
Rule.
Hello. It's good.
Oh, gosh. Come on, let's have that achievement.
How much ammo have you got?
There it is.
20.
500 down. Hey, this has been a good run. We've got, I think, 350 gamer score in this.
It's not bad.
45 minutes.
Not bad game.
I'm not shooting these guys. What happened there? That was weird.
So almost unlocked all of the guns. So we've got to be getting close to the end, I don't know. How much damage this machine gun does.
Ah, yeah, that dude. You on the machine gun? Yeah. Uh-oh. You're about to get blown up. Oh,
no, that's not mine. I don't think they can shoot anything like that.
Ah, okay. I don't know how many levels there are in this.
I'm saying we're almost at the max number of weapons on the weapon wheel. So I think
we
probably
good point.
Get...
Good point. Good thinking.
Ooh, I've got spiders, isn't it? So when a spider attacks you, I think it cobwebs your feet up because you move a lot more slowly.
Spiders. So we have 400 gamer score in this game for 457 TA, so it's pretty low ratio. This is where I died, isn't it?
I think I'm past where
I died. Oh, okay. There's only one weapon slot left. Oh, let's see if we can do it in 10 minutes. Complete the game on normal.
There's some spiders, playing like those. Okay, we've got to use the slide to get under some of these bits, I think.
Nice. This is like an Indiana Jones. Good effort. Yeah, we're on the OBS to, yeah. Because we couldn't have the video of our gorgeous selves otherwise.
And yeah, we, there is, if you're not bothered about keeping the footage, but we wanted to...
Oh yeah, we wanted to record it for YouTube as well. Yeah.
So we've stuck with the OBS, but there is a thing called Tachyon. And that allows you to stream with, I think you can get almost instantaneous.
Yeah, that's the FLC or something. Mm-hmm.
FTL,
there we go. Now, what camera are we using? We are using a Logitech. My eyes aren't good enough to see that.
You can click for properties in there, yes.
It is a Logitech.
If you click that, yeah. Right click properties.
Webcam C930E. God, we're knocking on the door of 600 views, and we need four more for 150 follows. Oh no!
Too many spiders.
Always too many spiders. One spider is too many spiders. I keep forgetting that I have to use the right. Oh.
I don't think the controls are appalling, because I've seen other games like this try...
Make you go all slow.
Yeah, cobweb you up. I've seen other games like this try make it so you have to hold LB or RB to stop your character's motion. You're aiming on the left stick.
Right.
Which seems okay, but it's probably even worse than having the aim independently on the right.
I'm going to go with the...
machine gun. Let's go for the camera. It's the trouble, if you get too close to them, you've got to get away so that you don't melee, because you have no control over that.
Yeah.
The melee is just automatic. It was the same for me. Beam is awful compared to Twitch, to be honest.
That's totally not our experience. We're finding it miles better than Twitch.
Yeah. Ooh. Shoot from the spider, says Bean Potter.
Duck and shoot. Should I go and do this switch down here?
Yeah.
Did I do it?
No.
Oh, I can't see now. Brilliant.
Have you got your pistol out or your back to the machine gun?
Let's go back to the machine gun.
Oh, we're now on the bridge. If I switch back to beam 1.0, it's 2.0, it's real bad. I prefer the community on beam. Being able to interact a whole lot more easier with beam is amazing. And the new Windows Insider update stream is quite nice.
Ooh, look at this. What's that?
That is about the airship that's aiming at you, so you've got to avoid
it. Oh,
that.
Okay. I was trying to get under there. Oh no, the spider's in here. Man, that's tricky. You can't see what you're doing. Can you whisper direct message other people in chat? Yeah,
yes,
I believe so.
Yes, you can. Just right click their name. Or click their name, sorry.
Click their name.
Trizzy wants to whisper abuse at people.
Oh, we just passed 602 views. So we're getting about 100 views per stream these days. If you're interested in any of the other games that have come out in the last couple of, month or two, they're on our channel, so you can go back and watch our streams if you're interested in any of those. And there were some really good ones, actually, really varied ones. I'm That's stupid, isn't it?
I'm not entirely sure what my goal is at this point. I don't know if there's a way for me to do damage to that ship.
I don't know.
I think I've got to traverse backwards.
I'm not really sure. What was that target thing for?
That seems to be where...
Run away now! Don't get caught! Do you think?
Yeah. Okay, so it's just to survive.
Oh, right, okay.
It's easier. I thought there was some objective or goal.
B. Oh no, you only got B. This is probably the last level, but I think we're done anyway on today's stream.
Yeah.
So we will see you all tomorrow for...
Thanks a lot for watching.
Kill the bad man.
Yeah, kill the bad guy.
Who can you trust? Who's the bad man? That's a tune. If anyone wants to hear a tune, put on Who's the Bad Man.
It's just going to be singing.
I used to have it on vinyl. Tomorrow. Who is the bad man? I can't remember who sings it now. Who's the bad man? D Pattern. There we go. Who's the bad man? There you go. Have some tunes.
This is the original mix.
Right. See you all tomorrow.
Catch you later.
Bye.
Right hand side.
Right hand side. I put that.
Stop. Yeah. Cool.
And then stop streaming. Go raid someone. Yeah, go raid someone.
You need to stop recording, see?